separate thing. For example, science. What kind of paper can we use? Should we use this kind of thin paper? Should we use thicker paper? Then what kind of paper we use? Then how do we design? So you need the engineering part.
How can I use science to develop students' creativity?
Thank you.